I moved here in the summer.
Whenever it came to be winter time, I was like, wow, this is awesome. And then I was like, wow, this is horrible.
My dad is building a pad for the oil fields. All I know is he sits in a bumpy bulldozer all day. All of the people that came in all of a sudden to work in the oil fields are just coming up here for how much money they're supposed to be making. Burn the methane into the air. They say it's so efficient. Be my mother. Ha ha ha.